Okay, we're doing a short little mini workshop here, and we're recording it because we have a special gentleman, Stephen. Welcome aboard, Stephen Oakes from Sutton. How you doing, Stephen, today?
I'm doing great, thanks, Gary. How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful, and we just finished Mother's Day. Your mother, did you have a mention, talk to your mom yesterday, or is she still alive and well, Stephen?
No, she's not around, but my wife had it. It was great.
Okay, with your, I'm sorry to hear about your mother. I guess you miss her, do you?
Oh, it's been a long time. But anyways, okay. We celebrated yesterday with my wife.
Okay, very good. She's a mother. How many kids do you have?
One child.
Okay, one. That's great. So she's a mother, and I had my mother out yesterday. We were at Mississauga Square One and took her out. She just loved it there, just all the beautiful stores. Anyways, Stephen has to deals with hotels, and we were on ICIWorld here. And in with hotels, you're going to see that he has an 80-room flagged hotel property in the GTA area. And you'll notice that we do not give the specific location of the property. And that's because sometimes hotels are done on a very exclusive basis, something you can do very, very nicely on ICIWorld. It was built to serve that market, to trigger a lead, and then you put your agreements in place first. Anybody that calls Stephen should actually ask him first, do we have agreements? What agreements do we need to put in place in order to show this $4.1 million flagged hotel? It's done on a confidential basis, much like doctors have confidential information, lawyers deal with confidential information, and accountants deal with confidential information. This is one of the confidential type things that we deal with in the profession of real estate here is there's people that sometimes need things treated confidentially, and that's what Stephen is doing on behalf of this particular hotel. So it's a moneymaker type hotel and dealing on a confidential basis. Stephen also has a very, very nice website here that you see, and we're going to be adding links to his website, and we have not added links to his website yet, but I'm showing him an example of how links can be added to his website. And one of the things, and I'm going to suggest that it's not the look of the website that I'm showing as an item or a concept in today's little workshop here, sharing this with you. It's really these links that are in the search button that we specialize in installing on all brokers' websites in the whole world. Everything is tailored for every broker, whether you're in Florida, California, Vancouver, Montreal, Toronto, worldwide, even offshore, Europe and the rest of the world, China and even Southeast Asia, Caribbean, you name it. You can have these special buttons that we put on websites tailored for your area. Stephen is located in a special province in Canada called Ontario. You can have this for any of your state if you're in a various state. But I'm going to click on this one called Ontario Haves and Wants. Now, most of these listings are actually exclusive. 75% of the listings that are on ICIWorld are of an exclusive nature that are not on real estate boards. All our members are members of real estate boards. We recommend real estate boards as the best thing you can do. If you can list a property and put it on a real estate board, by all means. However, it's not the only way to market a property. You can advertise it in newspapers and advertise it in all kinds of various ways. Brokers are using television advertising. Brokers are using newspaper and magazines and flyers and going door to door. There's lots of ways to generate leads, but we specialize in the internet side of it, where there's 2.4 billion people using the internet. And if you can get someone visiting your website, I'm going to show you one of the most powerful tools of in the business today. You may have listings such as what Stephen has here on his website, but I also have a question for people. If somebody happens to click on a listing and they see an address of a listing, is it possible that they might drive by this property first if they happen to see the address? And yes, it's possible. And if they end up doing a deal with the other broker, the broker that triggers the lead is actually not getting credit. Now, it's good for all your clients, Stephen, to go through all of this because they like to have access to this, and they might even call you back with MLS numbers to have you go show them, right? Once you have a good relationship with someone?
That's right.
But in the case of, you know, trying to trigger new leads, some people might drive property by properties first. So in order to present more information in the marketplace, which is better for the public, we treat information a little more confidentially, and more information will become aware to the public as a result, and I'm going to show you the reason why. And because Stephen specializes in hotels, we're going to go down to what we call keyword searching. And we're recommending all brokers learn about about keyword searching, because when you put the word hotel in a subject line, and I'm going to click on hotels because this is what Stephen specializes in, you're going to see that right away up comes buyers and sellers of hotels and motels, and you're going to see 337 of them. Basically, almost all of them are not on real estate boards. So in other words, you can find out about more information in the marketplace if we can simply convince the public to work with a licensed real estate broker. Brokers have been helping to create wealth for the public for years. I can ask a story of every single broker that's a member of this network. Have you created wealth for the public? And every one of them has stories where they've sold a property for $100,000 that's now worth $300,000, sold a property for $500,000 that's now worth $1 million, sold properties for $2 and $10 million that are worth money. So every broker, when we market real estate, yes, there's a commission involved, but there's a tremendous amount of time, care, attention, details, education, learning, concepts, tools, attending meetings to learn this stuff, so that all of a sudden in one sale we can end up showing it to you. And because of the connections, the contacts, the databases, everything that's been built up over the years, they're able to take this one property, $4.1 million, and this particular other broker that's got this buyer for $2.2 million to $6 million. Here's the situation. Stephen has a hotel for $4.1 million. If somebody calls him, he can show it. This broker here is looking for somebody to call him with a hotel. If Stephen calls him, they actually have a showing that they could line up literally this week. And Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, Stephen and this other, Stephen's got this hotel, this other broker's got this hotel, bingo, they can go show that property. It can be that fast. And it's all done. I don't even know which property it is, and I'm the one that runs the service here, helping to operate it. I don't even know which property it is, and they can quietly go off and do a deal confidentially. In this particular case, as Stephen informs me, that the commission on this one, if the people are interested, is literally $200,000. There's $200,000 commission split between $100,000 to the listing broker, $100,000 to the selling broker. Now, if Stephen does not call this particular broker with this buyer, he doesn't know about it. If this broker is so busy that he doesn't see this listing here and doesn't call him, there's no showing this week between these two brokers. So someone has to do the calling. Stephen, you could end up calling him. Hopefully, this broker, we're doing all we can at ICI World to circulate this out, because these listings are being emailed out to the public, and there's about 15,000 emails going out today. But if this broker doesn't see that email, he won't see it either, and you could actually be missing doing a deal and not realize it. Now, we happen to have a brand new website that is trying to help all brokers understand all of this stuff. The new website is called ICIWorld.com. This ICIWorld.com website is being morphed into the World Real Estate Network, where we're going to try to get associations, organizations, major real estate companies participating, much like some of the other major services out there, because it's different from other real estate type boards. I'm going to briefly give you a glimpse of the new website. How do you like it? Have you seen this before, Stephen?
I haven't seen it, no.
This is brand new, Stephen. It's just been built. It's all just kind of come online just sort of this week. And you'll see how communication with information, bringing real estate professionals and public users together, it can bring people together. And you'll notice the public can actually post their haves or wants free here. That goes into a private database that the public can see. That the public can see, but only the broker members have the information, like the contact information that can help you get together. And then as far as the 50 website designs, there's frequently asked questions. There goes Internet Explorer doing its funny things again. If I clicked on cancel and then it just refreshes itself, there we go. We suggest using Google Chrome. If you have problems like that, we have Google Chrome down here. But it's an easy way to search properties throughout North America, and you're going to read about mobile marketing solutions. We recommend brokers also have a mobile marketing solution. You can read about that. Examples of good website designs, member testimonials. Very, very exciting seeing the brokers doing the deals. And Stephen, when you get your check in your hands from selling that hotel this week to those people that we're showing you, if you can call me back and say, Gary, I got that check in my hands. I'd like to, and I, Gary Nusky, would like to be one of the first ones to congratulate you on that. I've been have that kind of a privilege for through hundreds and hundreds of members here, congratulating them on the deals that they're doing, taking advantage of all this wonderful services that are going on ICIWorld to help everyone get together. Now, the membership here is $240, and basically it's not $240 per ad, because one ad not only goes on where there's tens of thousands of people that see this stuff, but it's also being emailed out to the industry to 15,000 people. Some people charge other services $240 to send it out just to 15,000 people. Believe it or not, we do it for all your listings all year long here. And we're trying to make it just so wonderful that every broker in the world deems it important to have it as part of their information tools, internet information tools on the internet. That completes my little session here for today. Thank you, Stephen, for allowing me to show your listings. And if anybody has buyers for hotels and motels, you got to get a hold of Stephen, because he does specialize in that. We're going to stop the recording now, and have a great day, people.